the Honourable Member for Scarborough Centre.
Mr. Speaker, today I pay tribute to a community leader and mentor we lost too early. Brother Saleh Hafejee, with whom I worked closely in recent years, was a very special person who made a great impact in our community. Whether it was the generation of youth he helped through sports as a coach and mentor, his 25 years of service to Scarborough Muslim Association, Jame Abu Bakr Mosque, recently as president, or his decades of volunteering, helping people of all backgrounds. He loved his community, his faith, and most importantly, his family. His passing was sudden and a devastating loss for the Muslim community in Scarborough. To his mother, Aisha Hafejee, wife Fazila Hafejee, his sons, Muhammad and Hafiz Abu Bakr, daughter Maryam Hafejee, and his grandkids, we will miss Brother Saleh, or as his son said yesterday at his funeral, everyone's dad. He leaves behind a legacy we can all be proud of. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.